Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. Remember, this channel is by Jane Nyamanga, and today we are taking a restaurant review on the Karen Blixen. So I'll just ask you to come with me. We just have some coffee together and we just get to see the place. So guys, I told you that we are in Karen Blixen. Blixen is in the interior of Karen. Karen is still in Nairobi, Kenya. And this lady called Blixen lived in Kenya from 1980s. And he put this place and decided to put up some restaurant. We used to have museums called Karen Blixen. And this the restaurant just wanted to come and get a feel of the restaurant and the coffee they offer here. So Karen Blixen then again left the country in the 1931 after writing that book that is normally called Out of Africa. But make sure you look for that book and read the history of Karen Blixen. She was an author, remember. Natoka kwangu 6, natoka mbio. Naenda Blixen.
Took a 10 for 11.
Ebu kwanza ukuje niambie breakfast nimemiss nini na nini? Odizi vitu tuko hapa ndio nimemiss.
Ah, sio kwamba zinamiss.
Ah, nimemiss yani.
Oh, yeah, hizo ziko hapa.
Hizi ziko hapa ndio nimemiss.
Yes.
Ah, okay. Hey, okay.
So for drinks guys, this one is for cocktails. Mm. There's wine list also.
The menu is just amazing. It's just beautiful. The menu itself is just beautiful. The menu is just edible. As you can see, I think I can just eat what is here and then I just leave. I just kula na macho. I just want to kula the menu with macho and we leave. But after all, I've shown you where the place is and you've seen how beautiful the place is. Kenyan tea.
Kenyan tea.
So Kenyan tea. Alafu huyu utamletea lemon tea.
Lemon tea.
Na huyu pia lemon tea.
Yes.
Wewe unataka juice.
Juice kuna maji.
Haya ata juice. Cocktail.
Cocktail.
Ama uko unataka tea? Tea iko sawa. Alafu tunataka hii. Hakuna amna nini baga?
Baga ziko.
Hapa ndio baga. Sasa hebu nikuulize, hii baga ya 1490 tunakula watu 10. Ni baga moja tu. Lakini tunaweza katanisha hivi mara 4. Tukule watu 4. see, now, I have to look the menu from this side, not from this side.
No.
Yeah, I'm looking at it from this side. From my right. Itafika siku, itakuja hapa, itakuwa niangalia menu inside.
Sawa.
The place is so cool that you can think that you are in the village. But the villages in Kenya are very cute like this. You can hear that kabad. There's a kabad there. You can hear that sound. If you get that sound, it's like you are in the village.
I use what?
So guys, we've offered some African tea, not African, Kenyan tea. We've offered some Kenyan tea, and we have some fish fillet burger. So that's what we just want to enjoy with the tartar sauce. This burger, well, and it's huge. 1, 2, 3. Guys, this is fish fillet sandwich. So whatever is inside, I hope you can see the fish fillets. Life is just amazing here, guys. We are not joking. This thing is serious. It's another level one. Okay. So one, two. I don't want to talk. Just come and get the experience again. So 1, 2, 3 again. 1, 2, 3 again. 1, 2, 3. Amazing food. Yani the menu by this is just on another level. It's like it's not a Kenyan menu. If you come here, you just be ready to have all the English in your mouth, in your head, and all in your brain, because some English you've never even seen. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video today. Guys, please do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment on the next of the restaurant you want me to visit next. Thank you so much and bye.